In addition to motivation for belonging, we also see as humans, we have a motivation to excel, which is incredibly beneficial to the workplace. This is achievement motivation. Achievement motivation is the desire to do things well and to overcome obstacles. In general, when we succeed at something that's very difficult, we find it more meaningful than if we were to succeed at something that was easy. Because if we succeed at something that's easy, then it doesn't really tell us much about our abilities. For example, you're most likely to derive more meaning from successfully finishing a half marathon than you would feel for just walking a mile. Let's move on to talk about achievement in regards to motivation in the workplace. If you recall from lesson one, when we discussed the different subfields of psychology, this is where the subfield of industrial and organizational psychology comes into play. IO psychology studies motivation and behavior in the workplace. And yes, as you can imagine, employers want to know what motivates their employees.